The UPDF Fisheries Protection Unit, Wakiso Sector, Commander Major Christopher Katembea says they impounded the fish from different markets, including Owino, Chibuye, and Busega. He noted that the impounded fish was immature.
I'm Major Christopher Katembea, Sector Commander, Wakiso, Kampala Sector. Today we are here to give out fish that we caught from different markets, which includes Chibuye, Owino, and Busega. This fish that we are giving is immature. It is immature and it is not allowed by the law. The fish we have caught is approximately over one ton. This fish is mostly Nilo perch. And Nilo perch is needed both within the country and outside the country. So, as a country or as a government, we have lost in terms of tax, in terms of employment, and in terms of foreign exchange income.
He has condemned the illegal fishing, saying catching immature fish is a loss to the country in terms of revenue. He says the Fisheries Protection Unit has been forced to resume operations to curb the vice.
We are privileged to have received the fish which we impounded from Owino, Chibuye, and Busega. For sure, I have been appealing to people to stop illegalities, but people have insisted, and for us as FPU, we are not going to stop fighting illegalities. So my appeal is we should be patriotic, we should love our country, because now this fish has not fetched enough money, in fact has not fetched money to the government. The government has not gained revenue from it.
This ton of fish that we have given out, if it was left to mature, it would be around 10 tons. But now it was not allowed to reach those tons, and the government is losing a lot of money, which would be put into other sectors like schools.
The spokesperson of the Fisheries Protection Unit, Warrant Officer Juan Dewo Sentiba, says those found guilty of engaging in illegal fishing shall have to serve a custodial sentence.
We are not going to lose the morale because of the fish being caught. We are going to fight this illegal fishing until we reduce it to zero.
Officials have warned to suspend markets where immature fish is sold. Recently, the Fisheries Protection Unit announced new measures to contain illegal fishing practices following the resumption of its operations. According to the new measures, anyone caught more than twice for engaging in illegal fishing practices will lose their license, and landing sites where illegal fishing practices are taking place shall be shut down for more than 3 months. Story by Godfrey Sempija for the news.